All right, we're staying on top of that breaking news right now. A fire out in Henderson.
Crews are responding to the house fire near Van Wagenen and Lake Mead. And as Chopper 13 zooms in, you can see some firefighters with flashlights down there taking a closer look, just wanting to make sure there aren't any hot spots still burning. But again, crews responding to a fire near Van Wagenen and Lake Mead.
And it is.